Meghan Markle, who is known as the Duchess of Sussex, has tied the knot with Prince Harry on 19th May 2018. Prince Harry is the Queen Elizabeth's grandson and sixth in line to the throne. According to Thomas Markle, who is the father of Meghan Markle, his daughter will never come back to her family. As he said, "I don't expect to see her or hear back from her, and that's okay. In an interview, I have had no way of contacting her. The phone number I called doesn't work anymore. The liaison with the royal family never answers back, and there's no address I can write to," Markle said in video clips. He said he missed his daughter and wanted to be part of her life. "I would like my relationship with Meghan to be like father and daughter, like we have always been," he said. "I would like to put our differences behind us and get together. I miss you very much. If I have a message to Harry, is get over it. I am your new father-in-law." Swati, report from Next9 World.